myself. My name is Anissa, and I am a student from the Biology Education Department of Sublasmerat University. And today, I'd like to talk to you about why we must use masks in this pandemic. I was provoked to write this third page after I read that it was being told that wearing masks over a leader are no protection against the coronavirus. Throughout this COVID-19 pandemic, many local overnight experts have surveyed, some speaking out of turn while others speaking way they ought not to. The problem with the latter is that they reveal dangerous and unbridled opinions that will not only confuse the mass but create a greater public health risk by inciting error or commission or omission while compromising the adherence to official public health guidance. By speaking today, we hopefully delineate any misunderstanding on the efficiency of wearing masks to mitigate against viral transmission and other infections against that opportunistically use the oropharyngeal route as the main orifice for a disease spread. My presentation is divided into three main sections. Firstly, I will talk you about the reason why wearing a mask during a pandemic is important. Secondly, about when and how to use a mask. And the last is about how to properly wear a mask during the COVID-19 pandemic. Let me start with some general information on the reason why wearing a mask during a pandemic is important. Face masks can help protect against many respiratory infections that are spread through the droplet route, and that includes coronavirus and the flu. Based on our findings, Dr. Adalja, a senior scholar at Johns Hopkins Bloomberg School of Public Health, said that viruses such as the coronavirus can spread from an infected person to other through the air by coughing or sneezing or by touching contaminated surface and then touching your mouth, nose, eyes before hand washing. When a face mask is worn, one can prevent the droplets from coming into contact with one's face or mouth before dropping to the ground. Let's now turn to when and how to use masks. Previously, there are two important things you should know about the basic of how to wear a mask. First, clean your hands before you put your mask on, as well as before and after you take it off. And then, make sure it covers your nose and mouth and chin. Besides that, you also have to know about what type of mask to wear and when. Wear a fabric mask unless you're in a particular risk group. This is especially important when you cannot stay physically distant, particularly in crowded and poorly ventilated indoor settings. Wear a medical or surgical mask if you are over 60, have underlying medical condition, are fairly unwell, and or are looking after an ill family member. And we come to the last point. Now, I'd like to look at how to properly wear a mask during the COVID-19 pandemic. Let's review how to do this. Make sure your mask is tight against your cheeks, tucked under the bottom of your chin, and pinched tightly where it meets your nose. The goal is to make sure there is full contact between the top, bottom, and sides of the mask with your face mask gaps. Gaps can allow droplets that carry germs to leave and enter your nose and mouth. It may feel hot and stuffy, but that means you're doing it right if you see a gap in someone else. Mask alert, a dialysis teammate also the mask must remain in place. And then, how to properly wear a mask for divers? This includes not moving. Not moving the mask to talk, eat, or itch your nose or face, just like a scuba diver would not remove their mask because water would rise in. We also do not remove our surgical mask because germs can come in. The exception is for a patient who takes an oral medication and only remove their mask for a few seconds. Otherwise, we should keep our masks on in the waiting room treatment, floor bathroom, and even office and conference room. Don't wear it on your forehead or neck. Keep it in place. That's all I have to say about the importance of wearing masks during COVID-19. If you have any questions, please don't hesitate to ask, because you can contact me in the number which I will put at the end of the video. And don't forget to use the code and correct marks when altered, because as explained above, it is very necessary to use a mask to reduce our potential for contracting the COVID-19 virus. We have covered the reason why wearing a mask during a pandemic is important, when and how to use a mask, and how to properly wear a mask during the COVID-19 pandemic. Well, that's about it for now. We have covered that ultimately the greatest reason that COVID-19 can teach humanity is that we are all in this together. So use masks, take care of yourself to protect the people around you. Thanks for your attention and see you next time!